He comes up with this idea of this deaf, dumb, and blind boy. The only way he connects with life is he feels the vibes, right? The vibes are music, right? That was it. You know, that was like, you know, the screenplay written on the back of a cigarette packet. That's what Pete's idea was.
It's a bit like an opera, but in actual fact, it's a rock opera. It's modern music.